So, there is a guy that can mimic the sound of a chicken. So, two of the noises that I'm going to play for you are of the man making the chicken noise. One noise that I'm going to play for you is an actual real chicken. So, you need to tell me which one of the three is the real chicken. 0800 The Edge. You can text as well, 3343. We have some Carl's Jr. Western Bacon Thick Burger vouchers up for grabs. These are your three clips for one of these things and not like the other. Which one is the real chicken? You know what? I got our producer Oscar to record these in, so I'm not even sure myself which one it is now. All right, here we go. Option number one. Option number two. Option number three. Which one is not like the other? Let's give away some prizes next. The phones are ringing. 0800 The Edge. If you reckon you know which one is the real chicken. One of my favourite games to play with you. One of these things is not like the other. This is a good variation, the chicken edition. So there's a guy on the dub, the old YouTube, who can do the most amazing chicken impersonation. So two of these clips, they're him. One of them is a real chicken. My challenge to you is to tell me which one of the three is the real chicken. Chicken one, chicken two, or chicken three? Which one do you think is not like the other? All right, 0800 The Edge. Hannah, which one do you think it is? One, two, or three?
Number two.
Number two, all right, interesting. Ollie, what do you think? One, two, or three?
I think one.
You think one, all right. Steph, what do you reckon on 0800 The Edge? One, two, or three?
Number two.
Number two, okay. Taylor, what do you reckon? One, two, or three?
Number two.
Number two. Jackie on 0800 The Edge, what are you locking in? One, two, or three?
Two.
Two as well? Okay, guys, this is the thing. Everybody's just guessing the right one, I think. Hannah, Steph, Taylor, is it really that easy?
Yes.
Yep.
The correct answer was, in fact, chicken number two. But these are pretty impressive. That's a guy doing a chicken noise, and that is another edition of One of These Things Is Not Like the Other. We have some delicious Carl's Jr. Western Bacon Thick Burgers for everybody that guessed it right on the phones. Well done, Steph, Taylor, and Hannah. You guys are our winners tonight. Good stuff.
Thank you.
Good stuff. Thanks. It's quite fun having heaps of people on the phone at the one time. It's quite nice. It's like a nice conversation. And thanks to all the texts that have come through as well on 3343. Fair to say the majority got it right. I need to get better at this game. The top 12 of the Edge Smash 20 countdown coming up next.